guys on our potty training journey. It is going great. It's been like a week and a couple days since she's been using the potty. And it's been going really good. She's been going every time I put her on. Obviously, she's not taking off her pamper and just getting on the potty. But she is doing really, really good. Every time she gets on, she goes to the potty. What? Okay, give me one. But yeah, you just have to be consistent with this potty training thing. And be patient. Don't rush it. But just let them know that they have to get on the potty after. They have to use the bathroom on the potty. You pee pee? You pee pee? You pee pee? You pee pee? Yeah. You pee pee? Say good morning. Morning. Say I'm pee peeing on the potty. You pee pee on the potty? But yeah, just be patient with the babies, y'all. They'll get it. I didn't think she was gonna get it as fast as she did, but I knew she would get it. Here, mama. You're taking the top off. Leave it on. She likes to mess with the top. Yeah.
So
yeah,
I'm just so proud of my baby. I'm really, really proud of her.
I bought her some freeze pops, so every time she goes, she can get a freeze pop, but it's too early for freeze pops now, but I did buy some. Thank you. Are you peeping? Yeah. So this is just... Stop it, mama. This is just the updated review on potty training my 13-month-old. In 2 days, she gets the concept. She knows what to do. She points to the bathroom and say, pee-pee. Yeah, but just be patient. Consistency is the key, y'all. Mommy's consistency is the key.
Baby!
What?
Mama!
Yes, babe.
Mama!
Yes? Don't mind her hair, y'all. I'm about to do it. We're about to brush our teeth. Get our day started. Okay, mama, here. You gotta sit down. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, share our channel. Bye.